Anyway, I want to wait until he's either in the hallway outside or here off to the right before I move on. Into the lobotomy theater. What a lovely place. This is where they performed their lobotomies. Fun for the whole family. Now, last time I did something new and unusual. In the later parts, no, I will say it when it's time for that, not now. The lobotomy theater, the one with the gramophone in her cell, was allowed to perform little dances in the lobotomy theater, and this is what she is doing there. That was special loot number 2. The silver surgical kit of one of those mentally deprived people who tormented insane in here. Alright, yeah, the door's open. Do not, oh dear. Do not bump into me and assault me, just don't. There's actually 2 of them, eh? The one with the long patrol round and the clockwork person and the lobotomy dancer behind me. A lovely place. But if there were some odd knocking sounds, then I would be scared. Or statues. They here are NPCs, even though they're scary and creepy and all. They're NPCs, hello. NPCs aren't as bad as other sort of stuff. However, I will hide here and wait. Unless it takes too long. Okay. 98%. We are missing 1 item, I think. A special loot item. The bag of golden teeth. So, the orphans again complaining that they were moved from the first half of the mission into this nursery tower, which seems to be broken down now. And Strept is mentioned. Strept was the friend of the child who wrote those notes. And I would say that it is reasonable to think that the one who wrote all the notes might have been Laurel Gamal. Child who's bidding I'm doing here right now. Yeah, this was very intelligent of me. Opening doors where there's a creepy puppet outside. This will allow me free passage into the basement, at least I hope. Yeah. Because down we go into the morgue where Laurel's nightgown has to be burned in a furnace. The morgue is extra special type of fun because there's a puppet lying, sleeping on the ground. This will lead to extra fun and to another couple of times seen, I think. Okay, let's just put the note gun in there. Or not while he's having his spasms. Not while he is having his spasms in front of it. Yeah, one of them is the most definitely the sleepwalker. And the other, I'm not entirely sure, might be the one with the stillborn child.
You did it! My nightgown's gone. But the cradle remembers more than I thought. You can't get it all here. You have to go into the past, into the cradle's memories. It's the only way. You'll have to pretend to be one of the patients, so the cradle won't see you. Each of the patients from Whitehall had a favorite toy that they liked. You can use them as keys to go into the cradle's memories. Find one of those toys, and I'll tell you what to do next.
Laurel, you just caused a delay. A massive delay. Now I have to wait again until he is walking away again, because I sort of do not want to have two of them on me. Yeah. When I'm going to run into the one who's sleeping around in there. It is time for a quick save, I think. Let's just wake him up. Okay. I'm not sure if there's a stealthy way to do this. Well, there might be. But, well, the sleeping one is placed in such a way that you really have to stumble into her or him, and, yeah. Then he attacks and, yeah, now I got two of very alerted puppets down there. I just have to wait and I will talk until they calm down. It shouldn't take them too long because I think that I am actually hidden up here. This was all for the last special loot item and for the last 2% of the loot of the entire mission. A bag of golden teeth. By the way, there are at least 3 or 4 fire arrows in the furnace thing here. 4 I think. And fire arrows should be able to take out one of these. One of these undead. It worked in the earlier games at least against zombies and stuff. Okay, having spasms. Calm down. I don't hear another one. Yeah, but it is quite possible that this one here changes the way he's walking around after this ruckus type of stuff. And I think he did it now. Alright, now we know what to expect. He is walking in the other direction and this one here is hanging around in the left-hand side of it, apparently. Okay, 100%. Can I leave? I'm just not going to leave. What am I doing?